This is my first robo class, and I would think about being in Europe, which is kind of embarrassing. But
I kind of
had to come back to see Vince. On January 11th, it's going to be High Club meets Nightclub at Cowboy's Dance Hall, where there'll be about 300 people boxing, all for Dare to Care. So I need to get back into it because I'm going to have MC duties. You're going to be there, right?
Oh, 100%.
Okay,
yes,
yeah. Cool. So I need to get back into my rumble mode. So we got one wrap, we have one to go, and we'll see you inside.
Yeah, let's go.
Class that rumbled today.
You know what? Fared pretty well, I think. I may have crossed a couple of times for, you know, a little drink break, but pretty good. I did skin my pinky a little bit, but other than that, it was fun. It's great to be back. This is a great meeting. It's a great workout, and I really implore anyone out there who's watching this to join us on January 11th at Cowboy Dance Hall. It is Fight Club meets Nightclub for an afternoon. It'll be one big class with hundreds of people, shadow boxing, some boot camp, and all of the money goes towards Dare to Care Canada. Just $20 per person, all the money goes there. Dare to Care works on bullying initiatives, anti-bullying initiatives, right? So a lot of young people in our country facing bullying, cyberbullying, physical bullying, and it has such an impact on their physical well-being, their emotional well-being, their mental well-being. One of the things that I've really advocated for, especially the last few years through my own physical fitness journey, is that this and this, they really do come together. So Dare to Care works on initiatives to help the kids out there. They even have like an athlete-type program, which is great. So again, January 11th at about 1 p.m., Cowboys Dance Hall. Go to the Rumble website. You'll get all the information there. Tickets are on show pass, $20. That's it. And you're going to be with a lot of like-minded people who want to do a great thing in the community. And again, it's great to be back at Rumble. Fun to be with Vince. He's going to be there. Keelan's going to be there. Triple B's going to be there. You're going to have a lot of great fun. So January 11th. See you there.